All right, number one on the test. We have two equations. We're graphing it and finding where they cross. Here is equation number two. Here's equation number one. We find where they cross. We go left one, up one, which gives us an answer of -1, 1.